hail, stranger from the north. You look like the kind the sword to drop is signed for those in need. A friend to make some demons bleed. Raise your arms up in a V and turn your palms down. Then you'll see that those who praise and start to gaze will never know defeat. So join the celebration in jolly cooperation. We be merry comrades till we die. And so I'll fight to the beat of the sunlight's burning heat. Its radiance is glorious and never knows defeat. Oh, how it shines so sublime, forever and eternally. No rest until I find one of my own. Whoa, no more rest until I find one of my own. My soul, well, look at you. Looks as if you've made it through a fortress full of deadly traps, and now there'll be no turning back. Grab your soapstone, write your letter, stroll it through the sunny weather. You and I were warriors and brothers till the end. Our quest has now begun, so come on, praise the sun. Through the fog together now we fight. And so we'll fight to the beat of the sunlight's burning heat. Its radiance is glorious and never knows defeat. Oh, how it shines so sublime, forever and eternally. No rest until I find one of my own. Whoa, no more rest until I find one of my own.
As if my journey has met its bitter end. Will I ever find my son? Perhaps, maybe, if someone summons forth within me the strength to carry on. One day I'll find euphoria and make proud all of Astora. You, my greatest ally, have fought bravely by my side. My friend, you best be gone before I hollow here before this door. Perhaps I found a way to find my son. Whoa, yes, I finally found the truth. I am the sun. And so I fight to the beat of the sunlight's burning heat. Its radiance is glorious and never knows defeat. Oh, how it shines so sublime, forever and eternally. I finally found the true sun of my own. Whoa, yes, I finally found a sun to call my own.
Myself against a wall, or a gate I've heard supposedly it's called. What perilous adventures lie in wait a world away? Well, I guess I'll never know. I might as well just go. What's that I hear a bell? The gate ascends. So I'll protect with my shield and the sly hand I wield. For better or for worse I shall defend my dearest daughter and my wife. So adventuring's my life. I'll journey on beyond the world's end, until I find for her a remedy or cure. Then I'll make my way back home, but not today. Today adventure guides my way. another wall. Well, I guess this time it's actually a ball. It seems my journey's over, I'll pack up and go back home. But wait, the rolling stopped just when I thought I'd lost. What fortune I have found along my way. So I journey on across the land with shield and sway and press on to an Orlando just to take a tiny gander. Well, no one said there'd be so many knights with silver swords. Oh, good heavens, what am I to do? This is the end, I'm sure. That's when I saw him charge inside. Charged in and left them all defeated with the sway and he wielded. He flattened those brutes, felled them one by one. I could scarce believe my eyes, the way he cut them down to size. A spectacle, the likes I've never seen. And then just like that, as if it were a flash, he disappeared to fight another day. Surely adventure guides his way. Traveled down to visit Blight Town. Thought I'd search the poison swamp for what I could. But when I ran out of moss, thought I'd finally seen the cost of my adventuring. But that's when he appeared. He saved my life when at last out of his pocket pulled some grass. He dropped it at my feet and walked away. Why would such a valiant man do most anything he can to help me on my journey across the realm? Am I not enough? Is my zwei not as tough? Do I require aid to see the day? The day adventure comes my way.
Down in Majula there's a great big hole, vast and deep where the garbage goes. Just next door there's a talking cat, and the man across has a flaming map. I cannot explain, but merely describe all of the wonders that'll meet your eyes. When you're down in Majula, I suggest you go, but look out for the great big hole. I was a cursed undead, searching hard for a cure. An aimless soul in a foreign land. Emerged from the darkness, a crevice of light, where I finally found the strength to fight. Yes, I found my home on the sandy shores. The sun is a glorious glowing orb. You take my advice and you're lost and hollow. Then my jewel is the place to go. Such tranquil seas, and if you ask, a lady in green will hand you a flask. Yeah, this goes out to all undead. There's no place better, fly by bone or your feather. Take a seat at the bar, try to rest your head. Down in Majula there's a great big hole, vast and deep where the garbage goes. Just next door there's a talking cat, and the matter across has a flaming map. I cannot explain, but merely describe all of the wonders that'll meet your eyes. When you're down in Majula, I suggest you go, but look out for the great big hole. Have you met that man wallowing up by the monument? He's a kindly lad, but for me he's a little too blue. You can visit the blacksmith, find his key, and he'll forge your weapons for a nominal fee. Fallen Leandra will be there too. He's a prick, but his wares will see you through. There's a sense of peace in the warmth of the air, and a comfort that all the accursed share. Fear not, my friends, all you seekers of souls, in Majula you'll always know.
salty ocean breeze.
But beware ye travelers,
my warning is,
if you're caught off your guard in the manor's backyard, you might have to fend off a gang of evil pigs. Down in the chula there's a great big hole, fast and deep where the garbage goes. Just next door there's a talking cat, and the ladder across has a flaming map. I cannot explain, but merely describe all of the wonders that'll meet your eyes. When you're down in the chula, I suggest you go, but look out for the great big hole.
Someday you'll look to find your friends in Bajula all there by your side. And when you look back at all the fun
that you had in Bajula, you'll say hallelujah, raising your Estus and praising the sun. Down in Bajula there's a great big hole, fast and deep where the garbage goes. Just next door there's a talking cat, and the manor across has a flaming map. I cannot explain, but merely describe all of the wonders that'll meet your eyes. When you're down in the chula, I suggest you go, but look out for the great big hole.
Come back to stay.
So raise your...
Estes for our fallen brothers, all our hollow sons and daughters. Here's a toast to those defeated. May their souls all be retrieved, and we will save the fallen ones. So scrawl your sign and praise the sun. Sweep your flasks and raise them high, for we are strong and we're prepared to die.
Cross the gaps between the worlds and engage in jolly cooperation.
Thank you. Thank you.